What is up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. If you are new, my name is Ace Noguera, and in this one, I'm going to give you some tips to ensure that you get the sharpest photo you can possibly get when uploading to Instagram. Now, before we jump into this, one thing to note is the reason why your images may not be coming out as sharp as you do see them on your phone or on your computer is because when you upload them to Instagram, they're being resized and compressed. And what that means is the quality is being degraded a little bit when you upload it. So the way we want to combat that in Lightroom is going to be changing our export settings in a particular way, which I will show you, but to ensure that it is the exact same size that Instagram requires so that there is no resizing or compression going on, making sure that the image quality remains the same as you upload it. So with that said, let's go ahead and jump on the computer and get started. All right, we have the image now open in Lightroom, and as you can see up here, we are currently in the develop module. This will allow us to make a specific crop to make sure that we can retain as much quality as possible when we upload to Instagram. And here you can see we have our crop overlay tool. Now, the first things first is you're gonna wanna know which crop you're going to want to upload to Instagram, whether that be a 1x1, in which case it's gonna be 1080 by 1080 pixels. If you are looking for more of a vertical portrait looking crop, that is going to be a 4x5. And size-wise, that's gonna be 1080 by 1350 pixels. So let's say we are going for that vertical portrait crop. We can go ahead and click on our crop overlay tool here. And under our aspect, we are actually able to come down here and click on 4x5/8x10. We click on that, you can see it already created our crop within those parameters. And let's say we go ahead and click done, and then go ahead and right click on the image and click export here. Here is where it gives us a lot more options for the exporting process. So you're gonna wanna come down here to our image sizing category, and then you are going to want to click resize to fit short edge. And then here is where you are going to wanna put 1080 pixels. Now I've done a lot of tests and it seems that the best PPI, which is going to be pixels per inch, is going to be around 72 to 70. This will ensure that it's not so high quality when you go and upload to Instagram that Instagram compresses it. So remember, we're trying to basically export at the highest quality possible, but without triggering Instagram to compress our image further. So that looks pretty good there. And then we're going to want to change our output sharpening to screen and then standard. And then from there, go ahead and export and then put it on your phone and you are good to go to upload to Instagram. And guys, that is gonna wrap up this quick tutorial for you. If you found it useful, be sure to give it a thumbs up. It really does help the channel continue to grow. And if you're not subscribed, consider doing so as there is new content coming out every single week. And also don't forget to hit that bell notification so you know exactly when there is some fresh new content on the channel. Now with that said, thanks for watching and I will see you in the next one. Peace.